Out of 46 countries I've been to, South Korea has the weirdest snacks in the world.
Not safe for work kids' drinks.
And melon-flavored milk, which I don't understand. Fried chicken skins, which are right next to the beef jerky. Soju that is over 20% alcohol but more sour than gummy candy. And special jelly candy for when you're hungover that's basically an energy drink.
Pickled quail eggs.
Fancy scotch highball in a can.
And stone-roasted sweet potatoes in the 7-Eleven.